Artists from this time on have mostly painted on canvas, but that doesn't mean they haven't tried painting on everything from cardboard to metal and glass. These days, anything is fair game.